Formation of partial differential equation discussed just now. In previous video lecture, we discussed how to form PDE with few examples. So 4 to 5 examples this one chapter, 4 sums chesam, 5th sum, 6th sum. A sums ki sums difference in tante, a problems lo manak direct ki equation ichchunaru. Ikkada direct equation ledu. Manam equation form chesukoni PDE form cheyali. So coming to first problem, find the differential equation of all spheres whose center is on z-axis. Center z-axis పైన ఉంది. అయితే మామూలుగా ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ స్పియర్ అంటే మనం ఇలా రాస్తాం. విత్ సెంటర్ ABC. సెంటర్ ABC ఉంటే x - a² + y - b² + z - c² = r² అని రాస్తాం. అయితే ఇక్కడ సెంటర్ z-axis పైన ఉంది కాబట్టి AB ఉండదు. 0 0 c అవుతుంది సెంటర్ ఉంటే. X కోఆర్డినేట్ y కోఆర్డినేట్ 0 ఉంటాయి. అంటే మనకి ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ స్పియర్ whose center is on z-axis, is like this you will get. X minus 0 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square plus z minus c whole square equal to r square. Ilausthu. X minus 0 x kaabatti x square plus y square plus z minus c whole square equal to r square avutundi. This is equation number 1. Now I am going to differentiate this equation with respect to x. With respect to x differentiate chestunnam. Differentiating with respect to x. Differentiate chestam ante differentiation of x square to x. Ikkada x ledu kaabatti 0. Plus differentiation of z minus c whole square 2 into z minus c. Don't forget to write dou z by dou x. Differentiation of constant 0. So 2 ni common this set side pampicham ante 0 avutundi. X plus z minus c into dou z by dou x ante p. So ikkada manaku second time differentiate chesinappudu kuda z minus c vastundi kabatti z minus c value ganukuntunnamu. Z minus c vachi plus x set side vaste minus x. Ikkada p multiply chestundi it side vaste divide chestundi. So this will be equation number 1. This is equation number 2. So now, differentiating 1 with respect to 2y. With respect to y differentiate chesthe 1 ani. 2y plus 2 into z minus c dou z by dou y equal to 0. Z minus c whole square ante 2 into z minus c. So 2 common this at side pampisthe 0 aipothundi. And y plus z minus c into dou z by dou y ni q1 rasthunnam. So ikkada mana z minus c value telusu kabatti ikkada kuda z minus c value em avutundante plus y at side velthe minus y ikkada q multiply chestunna it side vaste divide chestundi. So this will be equation number 3. Now from 2 and 3, from second equation and third equation, what we can write? LHS equal RHS kuda equal cheyochu. So minus x by p equal to minus y by q. Cross multiply chesamante minus minus cancel ikkada. So cross multiply chesamante qx minus py equal to 0 will be our required PDE of sphere which has center on z axis. Coming to the next problem, sixth one, find the equation of plane passing through origin. Equation of plane passing through origin. Mamulu equation of plane entante ax plus by plus cz plus d equal to 0. Ax plus by plus cz plus d. Kani origin gunda elthundante a equation lo aina constant undadu. Ante manaki equation of plane passing through origin em avutundante, passing through origin is ax plus by plus cz equal to 0. Constant undadu passing through origin kabatti. So now differentiating this one with respect to x. With respect to x differentiate chesthe differentiation of x1 a, ikkada x ledu kabatti constant 0. Differentiation of z vachi dou z by dou x. Manaku dou z by dou x ante telusu p ani. So a plus cp equal to 0. A avutundante minus cp avutundi. This will be equation number 2. A equal to minus cp with respect to x chesinappudu. Alane differentiating 1 with respect to 2y. With respect to y differentiate chesthe first term lo y ledu kabatti 0. Differentiation of y1. Ikkada z ni with respect to y chesthe dou z by dou y ostundi. So manaku dou z by dou y ante telusu, emon telusu, dou z by dou y ante q. From this, what is b? B equal to minus cq. This is equation number 3. Now from 2 and 3, from 1 2 3 cheppochu, from 1 2 3 manaku second equation nunchi a value minus cp, third equation nunchi b value minus cq ni first equation lo substitute chestunnam. A place lo minus cp, alane b place lo minus cq, minus cq, c place lo c ne. ఇప్పుడు c ని కామన్ తీసేయొచ్చు. c ని కామన్ తీసాం అంటే, లేదా మైనస్ c ని కామన్ తీసాం అంటే xp plus yq minus z. మైనస్ c కామన్ తీసాం అంటే, మైనస్ c కామన్ తీసాం అంటే మైనస్ టర్మ్స్ ప్లస్ అవుతాయి, ప్లస్ టర్మ్స్ మైనస్ అవుతాయి. సో ఫైనల్లీ c ఎట్ సైడ్ వెళ్తే 0 బై మైనస్ c, 0 బై ఎనీథింగ్ 0. సో రిక్వైర్డ్ ఈక్వేషన్ xp plus yq minus z equal to 0. దిస్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ PDE of plane passing through origin, this one. Are you clear? When the equation is not given directly, we will do like this.